Hello?
Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
All right, who's there?
You lucid my mind. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You've been on the streets, kid.
Oh, Just like a few days.
Really? You look pretty beat up if somebody's only been out here a few days. Been almost 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was just gonna snuff it. Go completely nuts, you know? But I guess you can get used to anything. Ain't even living with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that? You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks. Hi.
Hi. She looks like she has something to say. Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Was there someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind. I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You want to see how things work around here?
Sure.
You coming?
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
Yeah, stay out. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
Burgers sound good, but so does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Serves him right.
That's awesome. Here.
Take that money out of here. I'm no thief. It's life or death. We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Joni, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Joni, if you stole that money,
it's not like anyone's gonna miss it. Not this way we can eat tonight. Still. It's not like I killed anybody for it.
I'm gonna go get us some food. Stay right here.
And you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Jordy, help yourself. Hey, Regan got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jordy, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jordy kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Got men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her. How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Did some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
What are you doing?
Trust me. Been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the roadways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. This baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. There must be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! Miss that.
You gotta hurry. The cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry. Her water broke.
Let's get into the building I told you about.
Yeah. Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Oh!
just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
I promise.
Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
future miracle, Jody. Our miracle.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No. Come with you.
No. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
And the baby. They're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Save me, Aiden.
Jody. Oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. How's Zoe?
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. It's really seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you? Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, then, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
We need oxygen!
We're losing her.
Jody, no!
Please don't leave us, Jody. Don't leave us.
How you doing today, Jody?
Good.
Okay, I'm gonna put this on. Remember? It's just like a crime.
Gotta get closer. Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Aiden?
Bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on the close gave them away. For me then? Assholes.
It's us, Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
Zoe is 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
That's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
Thank you.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
That's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too. Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
to bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
What's up? Something's attacking Jody and this goddamn door won't open.
Thank you. Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. What do you have to tell Nathan? Everything?
I'm sorry, Princess.
But I can't. It's not my call.
In this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's calm down. She smashed up the apartment in the first part.
She's calm down.
Okay.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No. There's no need. I'm you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? Yeah, so.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well. See ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. Try not to attract attention, okay?
Jody?
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. Well, this is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
Don't need no preacher man to tell me right from wrong. Don't need no reason. passenger to tell me where to go. Don't need no travel guide to go and steal the show. Just me in the open road, got it going home. My lights tell me where I'm going to. The dust tells me where I've been. The motel is my living room. The bar is my bed, you know. Just me in the open road, got it going home.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21.
Just me in the open road.
I just want to eliminate. Yeah.
Open road can be cruel sometimes. No place to call your own. Love fell with the howling winds. Gave my heart to roam. Just my bag and these clothes on my back.
Excuse me? Did some girls come in here earlier? I'm supposed to meet them.
No. I ain't seen nobody like that.
Thanks. Rather just play on my own, if that's okay.
Shooting pool on your own. Takes two to play that game.
Ladies first. What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
Nothing special. It's just a regular Saturday night for me. Out with the girls.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21. Go in, damn it.
It just ain't your lucky night.
Excuse me. Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. They'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon to pick me up. Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Oh.
Roseanne! Where are you, Creed? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Spirit, come to punish us for our sins! Fuck it all! I don't want to die!
Nobody's dying!
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Look, I'm totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?